snazzy. How'd you get into that?
It wasn't easy.
Nasty piece of work over there.
Who is he?
One of the fellas who works for the mob. Works for a guy named Gila. You gonna be all right?
Sure.
Good. I'll run along now. I got a few things to do.
All right. You have fun. I'll see you later.
Awesome. Oh. So. want to bug a phone, I end up not wanting you to bug a phone. I sure don't want you swimming out to any yacht looking for letters, really. I mean, you're being too adventurous. I know you're trying to help, but you're going to get hurt.
Jay,
I didn't bring you down here to get her. Who?
The man.
That big guy there?
Yes.
Wait a minute, wait a minute. Just wait a second. How you doing?
Yeah. What can I do for you, pal?
Oh, my wife tells me you gave her a little scare out in the water.
She's daydreaming, pal. Lots of broads would like me to give them a little scare in the water.
Yeah, I'll bet they do. Yeah. It's really the guy?
Well, I thought it was, but maybe he just thought I was somebody else. Come on, let's go.
Oh, excuse us. Probably thought you were somebody else.
Oh, yeah, I thought you were somebody else.
Where is he? Where'd he go? Where'd he go? What'd he take off?
Yeah. Go. Come on, let's just go.
What'd he take off? Big guy.
Oh.
Must have got scared. Big guy, huh? Must have really hit him. Yeah, I used to box. Not professionally, amateur, but I never lost a fight. I really took a shot.